How do I tell my partner I want you without saying a word? Thinking about flirtatious body language should be sexy, fun, and romantic. And how can you flirt without saying a word? Well, via body language, of course. There are many ways that you can let the person that you're sitting with know that you're interested in them sexually just by the way you move. Slowing your breathing down relaxes you, and it relaxes your partner, and it also lets them know that you might be feeling a little bit more amorous towards them. The next thing to remember is you might do a eyebrow raise, or you might lick your lips a little bit. These things also indicate that maybe you're feeling more amorous. Another thing is a half smile or biting your lip. Touching your body, touching your face, twisting your hair, lowering your eyelids. These very sexy body movements can definitely indicate that you're flirting and you're feeling amorous towards the person that you're sitting with.